Before I became an iron worker, it was like a check-to-check type of thing, you know, and now I'm able to save and able to, I guess, do better for myself, you know, and hopefully within the close future I could buy a house.
Drive past a project that you worked on, it's nice to be able to say, hey, I built that.
Well, I think this is a new experience for a lot of people, learning a lot of new things, a lot of techniques we haven't done before. And it's going to be across the entire state like that. I think there's a lot of people that are going to really benefit from this project.
I think being a part of this is nice to be a part of something greater than yourself.
Working on this project makes me proud, part of something that's for the future.
Amazing to wake up every morning and get to work, you know, and, you know, provide for the family, you know. That's the number one goal, you know, take care of your family.